Batter up, baby.
You know we're live now, so you can stop that. Bum bum ba bum. Bum bum ba bum. Doo doo. You should have a starting scream.
No, nothing's come up. Oh, yes, there we go.
Yes, you
It's
do.
exciting. It's exciting, isn't
It
it?
takes a while for it to go down the wires.
Watch now.
Or forever hold
Watch
your
now.
peace.
Oh, turning sound down.
Turn sound down, please.
Sound is down. I've got the screen up and
Otherwise, I'll have a bad case of the echoes.
Oh, warm this evening. Welcome to Trowby's chat room.
You want to type? You want to type in it and say hello? I'll type and say hello. Say hello, Warren.
I've gone for the young person greeting.
What's that?
Hi
Hey
guys.
guys.
Hey guys. Hey guys. I'm making hey guys at you.
That's a type of that's a pie, isn't it? A higgity. A higgity
Higgity.
pie.
Dry me hands.
Oh, I'm still on the starting screen. We're starting.
Stop, stop, starting.
Where's me transmission screen? There we are.
Red light on.
Live screen.
Blows whistle. And we're live. I can see us.
Oh, what are we
Oh,
doing?
you could have done your roots.
Roots. Well, well,
Batter
well.
up, body. I've not heard that song before.
I wouldn't worry.
I think it's to do with pancakes.
Boom. Oh, there's a cat jumping about.
Hey, which cat?
I think it's Martha.
Hi, Martha. Well,
She's
there's
in
your
the
banana
window.
lounging in its hammock.
Looking for things. Oh, my cursor's there, just on me. Move it. It was an embarrassing place.
Yes, move your arrow. Who's
Was pointed
that
at me.
whistling? Pointing at your prospects.
I think it's this one. Digging up and down. There's Martha there. Oh, she's playing with the curtain. What are you doing?
Masticating?
What?
Masticating?
I'm not playing with the curtain.
No, I thought you were going.
Oh, I'm just
I
smacking
said,
your
"Are you
lips. Smacking your
masticating?
lips.
Ah, moistening for the act, moistening for action."
Boom, 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 boom.
Ooh.
Boo, 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 boo.
Spectrum is grey coloured. What colour would you be if you were
A
working for
captain.
Spectrum? Yes.
Well, they've got most of the colours covered, haven't they?
I'd be puce.
Well, I hope we clean it up.
Well, put paper down like everyone else.
Well, Martha's interested. Because I've got the chair up.
And there's wires dangling precariously. Hello, darlings. Kenny here. We're playing Fortnite. Oh,
Right, where are we going?
here. Let's go here.
What is here?
Buy it. This is the labs. You'll like it. You'll be able to blow it up. Old time's
I
sake.
don't know if you saw, but I quoted you and Paul from today's Shy Life, or last night's Shy Life. Are you talking about TV from 1963? And Paul goes, "We've got badgers, bend." And you go, "Do they? I'm glad they do. They wouldn't be able to get round corners."
Did I say? Did I really say that? One down.
You did. You were a witty boy.
My word, that's not like me at all, is it? Be so quick.
It made I laugh.
Made I laugh.
Made I laugh, it did. What I'm doing is slithering about.
I'm having battles with people where you're slip, slip, sliding, Vic.
I'm slip, sliding away. I'm coming.
Take your time. Don't feel you need to rush. Would you like me to call dial a ride for you? Yeah, I don't know where everyone's gone now. Come out the door and no one's here.
Here I am. Oh, is that you or somebody else?
Where?
Outside.
Oh. Not me, I'm by here. You passed me to get out. How can that be me if you passed me? With a backing great label saying what? You stink. Oh dear. We're back to the old ones of the good ones. Where is he? Have you got him? Oh, I see him. He's gone.
Okay.
Mate's there somewhere, ain't? Oh, you.
I've stunk him out.
Stinker Trowbridge.
And Kenneth Horne. I can't get some bits, so I'm still fiddling.
Well, Rome burns.
God, I'm doing Stinker Murdoch jokes.
How far back can we go?
I thought Johnny Dankworth was good, but...
Oh,
blimey.
No. Itmar.
We are around the archives in Nova State. Dearing me. Did you claim it?
I claimed it.
You claimed
it. I claimed it good. You were going to say that. There's a chest.
I like the fact that we both start singing Go Back to Bed in unison. Shows we have aligned minds. You've got aligned minds?
No, it's these trousers. They're not cut generously. Whimper, whimper, simper, simper.
We ain't got far to go. Look at that circle.
Look at that fog. Frog? I don't see no frog.
Bum 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 bum
dum 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 dum.
I have a chance to find Chug Splashy.
Hey, you sir. So good, the makeup was so good.
What's that? Is it blue? I'll have a blue one.
Toilet roll.
Why I want a red eye? Yeah, I'll have a red eye.
Come here, I'll poke you in the eye. You can have it for free. Oh, it's the famous toilets.
Oh, best last stand. You like
can they see us?
Then?
Yes. Oh, we're doomed then.
But we put up no resistance.
Oh. Oh.
What? What?
West. West.
Who is? Boys? Where west? Oh, there.
Go
west.
West, my son!
Has he got a friend?
Well, he died. Oh, yes, he will die if he has a friend, won't he? There's his friend. Like, oh. Effort!
Very, very.
Slow coach to nowhere there. Ba-da-ba. Littles have asked me if I fancy a taste of grease. I've got some spry, crisp and dry, thank you.
Spy? There's a big satellite dish up here. It's pointing up in the air.
Satellite?
I'll sit in it. See if I can get basted. Oh, my bottom sticks out the back.
Back end? I should think so too. You need to get those sewn up. Oh, famous toilets again.
Oh, where he be? Southeast.
Southeast. At a distance. Dee dee. Your favourite song.
They are in the distance.
How far? Give me a. Are they going for the balloon?
I can't see him.
Yeah, they're going for the balloon. They're shooting over there. Where's your dish, then?
Oh, never mind that. Where are you?
Oh, hello. There's people there.
Where?
Southeast again.
Can't see them. They're behind a big glacier. Anyway, we have to move. Move, boy, move. Shake yourself.
I've been, man, I've been. Go, boy, go. Fly Trowby by wire.
Fly me.
Oh, no. Come fly me.
On me way.
You make it sound like you're an old age pensioner. You're out for the day. I'm on me way. Not long now. Oh, I hear tattling. Is that you, rat tattling?
Nope. Not me.
Oh, we got a rat tattler. Are we heading towards? Oh. Sandwich. Put it in the curry. Chicken, put it in the curry. As Spike said. As Trowby said. Got skids.
Got the what?
Got the skids.
Skids? Some of the higher, but must have been my imagination.
Stick. Oh, a horseman riding by.
Where? Bearing?
Where? Where? Have you become Spanish? Where? He is east. And he is east is east. And he is one sheet.
East is east, and the wrong one I have chose.
And I'm in the bush. Where are you today?
Lay a little egg on me.
I was watching when dinosaurs ruled the earth last night. I forgot none of it. There's no dialogue other than in Neolithic language. And it stars Patrick Allen with a perfectly coiffured beard. And there's giant crabs in it, which are hilarious.
Right.
No, away. Shanklin, actually. Shanklin, actually. He likes Shanklin. A rungy boomer, rungy boomer, it's a lager, not a tune.
I always want to keep singing it's a lager, not a beer. That would just be ale nerdery.
I think there's someone in the roof. Because somebody was taking juices, was taking the juices.
No.
But there wasn't. Touch of the vapors.
Well, we're in the centre, pretty much.
Where have you gone?
I'm in the car.
Are you? Are you in the back?
Yeah.
I can't see you. You got the tinted.
Yeah, I'm in the back, but because I'm wood, you can't see me.
And you don't have a wooden heart.
There. Now you look at the car.
Oh, I can hardly see you.
I blend in.
Oh yeah, I can see your spiky bits.
Yeah, but you'd have to look hard to see me.
He looks well hard.
I don't look like a dog.
Well.
Careful now.
Should I go and claim that town as our own?
No, no, stay here. We're in the centre.
No, no, stay here. It's excitable when I try and escape.
I
call it coercion.
I want you close to me.
That's what worries me.
Yeah, but they won't see me.
No, but they'll shoot
me. So I can protect you.
Oh, yeah, not yourself.
I can protect you.
Yeah, of course you can.
My soothing wood will look after you.
You've got wood.
No, my soothing wood.
Oh, you got a piece of soothing wood, have you?
Mm.
How does it soothe?
Like the love wood in Rising Damp.
Damp. That was a piece of wood out the back of the wardrobe.
Yeah.
Oh, we don't have to go anywhere.
Just extinguish your stick. There they are in the distance. They're coming up this way. They're northeast.
It's all right. I got me in spec. I got me on my scope. They've gone away. Do 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 do. Boom boom boom. They're jumping about, aren't they?
A good pair of jumping.
Jumping beans. I've lost him. He was scoping out the ground.
Oh, God. There he's building. What's that for?
He's back again. Oh, it's someone else. It's someone different.
Wait, so it's
that motorbike's got my name on them. Are we down to top four? They're really scoping out the ground now. Oh, here they come, they're both back.
Should I just drive at them?
Drive at them. Distract them and I'll go and shoot them. Ah.
It didn't quite work as I hoped.
Dear. Top 500. We'll be back after this break.
Oh
Lord.
Just blow up the car, for God's sake. Shoot the car, shoot the car. It's on one sheet. Shoot the car.
Where's the car?
Where I am. Shoot the car. Shoot the car, shoot the car. That's it.
Didn't quite work, but...
No, that didn't work. No! Get off!
Stop being
rude. That'll work, he goes, shoot the car.
Well done. Right, get the other one. He's building.
Where's the
there,
other one?
There, there. Right, maybe he's not there. Maybe he's lower down.
Has he run off with his mate?
Get the hammer. Get the hammer.
Sandwich!
Right, bash. Bash. No, bash the hammer. Right, get it. Move. Move.
I am trying to move! Lost in controls. Ah!
Don't fall down. Boom, boom. Right, he's got a hammer.
Where is he?
Too.
I can hear him.
Yes, he's hammering.
There he is.
Load. There he is, right. Take your juices. You're injured. Spray yourself.
Yeah, but it'll give away my position.
We know who you are.
You don't know I'm behind this bit of flotsam and jetsam.
Be careful. Oh no, don't destroy your cover. Shot it, bloody hell. This is withering fire, this is.
Right. Oh!
He's moving. Get your hammer out. You move too. Hammer him, hammer him. Right, hammer. Right. That's it. Right, turn round. Turn round.
Yacking off! I could move. Oh, so close. Look at that.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, you injured him.
Oh, well.
Well done.
Oh, just a little bit more and I've thrown him in the storm. Yacky da. Right, I'm just going to pop to the office while it loads up.
Pop to the orifice.
with such a lot of nuts. Hello.
Hello.
Is he back?
Hello.
Hello. Hello. I'm readied up.
I'm on the intermission screen.
That was so good.
Yeah. Impressive.
What's going on?
Careful now.
I've readied up.
Oh, I'm not ready.
Aren't you? Mm. Sorry for the slight delay. You try to start. Oh dear, more choke.
If I choke anymore, I won't be here.
Did you recover from yesterday?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You didn't drown in your own phlegm. Bless you. Do you know you're going to get a crick in your neck looking like that, Mr. Groot?
Well, it mirrors how I'm splayed on the sofa at the moment.
Oh, please. There's an audience.
That's why there's no camera.
I'll splay today. Is it a display?
Yes.
Oh, here's your banana hammock.
Well filled.
It seems to be peeling at the top.
It's a bit sore.
Hit him with his hammer! Hit him with your hammer!
Hammer!
You were getting very excited. Hit him with your hammer! Oh dear. Could have got that little bit closer, I think.
Yeah. Call my bluff.
Up the nose and round the ear holes. Do 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 do
do do.
Time for bed. Go back to bed.
Where do you want to go?
Oh, where do you want to go?
Funny Island.
It's go. Fanny Island.
Funny. Wicker Island. We're going to Wicker Island. Here on Wicker Island.
Here on the Wicker Island. Where the puns are dry and so's the martini. It looks like sandbanks. The peninsula without the excitement. Or I suppose it could be Portland, couldn't it?
Portland Bill.
Yeah, the large nose.
Sorry, you had a large nose?
Portland Bill, didn't he? Didn't he have a large nose?
I don't know.
He had a strange pursuit. I presumed it. I mean, it could have been a growth of some kind.
Bush, but I'm not going to pay much attention.
You're going to let it overgrow?
Oh, I do have a safe. Down and safe.
Oh.
Down and
safe. Oh, splashy. Do you want some splashy?
Well, let's do the barrels.
I can't, I've got splashy in the end. There we go. Splashy.
We do have a way to go, so.
Where to go? We will.
Oh,
yeah.
Dude. You a dude.
Dude. Dudey man. Oh, I don't like being called dude. I'm too old to be a dude.
What are you then?
I don't know, but I've never really got on with the word dude. I don't mind being called guy or mate.
See, I don't like dude, guys. I don't like guys. I prefer dude over guys. Guys just makes it sound like you're going to be burnt on the 5th of November.
Better to be warm than cold. Where are you? Do you want a lift? Dude?
It's like at the end of... those cartoons.
The day?
That's all, folks. I never approved of... I never liked that.
No,
cat,
I don't.
That's all, folks.
No, I don't like.
My parents thought I didn't like it because the cartoon was finishing, but I just thought the word folks was slightly uncouth.
You grammar snob, you.
Yeah. Oh, he doesn't like that.
I never put you down.
Cartoon's ending, no.
I never put you down as a grammar snob.
Oh, I can be dreadful sometimes. There are so many programs that I, you know, sort of reality things, where if I was the director, I'd stop. I'd say, cut. Cut, I'd go and cough. Cut, I'd go. I'd say, do you want to say that again properly?
Yes. Yeah, no, I'll admit that. Enunciation can really.
Words.
Yes. Form them slowly in your mouth first. Let's do some illiging.
Got it.
Here we go.
Good.
In a bottle of rum.
Oh, it's an inflatable man.
You get excitable about your inflatable men, don't you?
Brilliant. Full of surprises. There's a yaki dar here. Do you want it?
Where are you?
Yeah,
put your hand up.
Dar is.
I know you have the yaki dar.
I don't wish to be excused. I'll have it rather than a bush then.
Yeah.
Thank you for the punt.
Up the posterior.
Oh, yes. Oh, whoa, whoa, punt.
Did you call me?
Punt. Steve Punt and Hugh Dennis. Remember them?
Yes. A bit of Punt and Dennis. I never found them funny.
Okay.
They were more funny on the wireless than they were on the telly.
On the what? The wireless.
Shut up. Shut up.
Oh, we're going to be on the
wireless.
Oh,
there's someone in there.
Yaki da!
Oh, where's he gone?
That didn't work. Going in the bush.
They know where you are.
Yeah, but
here they come.
Where are they?
Straight ahead of me. Two of them. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, definitely
Jackie
no!
Done. They've been thoroughly yakied.
Oh, it's you I'm shooting at. Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
That was a bit more disappointment I thought it was.
I could never, get my fingers around the yaki dar, but that actually worked that time.
All right, more shooting. I'll go and get a truck.
Oh.
We like trucking and we like to truck. Oh, it's got some banging tunes.
Oh, yes.
Is that you, darling?
Yeah.
I've run away because I'm a coward. And the word is... The word is...
Teleport!
Oh, a bird! It's in me hand. Oh, I've got the bird in my sights. Oh, the bird's crashed. Whoops! Run away, they know I'm here. Where be?
Running.
You want a hand? I can run behind you.
What
and give really me
what is bullets and a weapon.
Oh, I can drop you a few.
Hang on.
Where are you? Where?
No, I'm picking them up slowly.
Do you want a big one?
No, no, I'm
not. Do you want that you can handle?
I'm. Ow.
There you go.
Thank you.
It's a bit of a tight.
Tight fit.
Do you want bullets?
I'm getting
all right, run away then. Run away then.
Ow.
I'm oh, helping you.
Man, no, you're not.
Yes, I am. There he goes, against the wall. Is he running away? No. There you go. That oofing and ahhing. Oofing and ahhing.
Oof.
Oof. Biff and boof. Oh, hello.
What?
No one about.
What are you about?
Ah! They've turned me truck over. Ooh, that's Jack be nimble, Jack be quick.
I do have a fire bow.
I've got a chugger if you want a chugger, if your health is ill.
No, I'm full.
Oh.
I'm so full you wouldn't know it. Sorry, my mouse was moving.
Surreptitiously or together?
Right, you've got to sit here for 5 minutes. Have a rest.
Yeah, have a rest. I'll take the stick off my back and undo the pumpkin. Undo the handkerchief.
Pie.
We can have a ploughman's lunch while we're waiting.
Will he be angry?
No. Well, so do you agree with this hunk of cheese in a ploughman's lunch?
Of course I do.
I don't agree with the apple, though.
It's optional, but I don't dislike it.
I like the pickled onion, but not the apple.
All right. It's
got to
be proper pickle,
none of this. Ploughman's pickle.
If you like.
Or it's got to be chunky Branston. I'm going to sneeze.
Who? Dear. Like Father Jack.
Shut up. Oh, God.
I see you there sat in your armchair with your controller in your hand. Never heard it called that before.
I need a couple of films. Oh, we're quite a distance. Well, not a distance, really. But we're quite a distance. Oh, a Yaki Dar's landing. Oh, two Yaki Dar's. Oh, I think there's someone in there.
Oh, are you off? I didn't know you were off.
No, I usually smell like this.
But I turned around and you were gone.
I was a goner. I left the vehicle.
Did it not approve?
No, I fancied a bit on foot. Fancied a bit.
I see. Oh, Firing ahead.
I'm not firing at anyone's head.
North, north, north.
Bridge north.
North wind doth blow.
Where shall I stow? And what will tall Robin do then, poor thing? Hello. Where's the shooting then? Oh, up there. Up that north. That north. Oh.
Stories. Come back in the house. Or
there's people to the south. There's people to the south. I can't move. They can see me. Oh, someone used the Yakida. That's enough cover for me. They're to your right. Immediately to your right.
Okay, I can see lots of actions.
Yeah, don't go down there. There's lots of them. Where are you? You're down there, aren't you?
That's how I can see them.
God's sake, man.
I'm going in a little hideout.
Are you going to hide to watch the deer?
You shut the door.
Close the doors behind you. Do you know how much the heating costs in this place?
That way they'll never spot us. There's a purple burst there.
Where?
Yeah.
I do need a burst.
Well, somebody running past the window.
Where's the purple burst?
Oh, I picked it up, but...
Oh, God. Right, we need to find a toilet to hide in. No. Oh no. No, I'm going in the roof cavity. Out the back door. Oi! Slap the door. That's it. Don't draw attention to yourself. Build on the side of the building.
There was a owl.
There's a bird. There's a bird. Don't make any sudden movements. Oh God, they can see us now. There's one. He's coming over the hillocks. He's controlling the... Ow! Will you eat more fibre?
I got caught. Car. Car.
I'm in the car.
Go. 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 Drive. Drive away. I'll do the blue. There we go.
We're there.
What happens now? Well, there's one.
We get shot at. Someone's got a rocket launch. Oh, they both got rocket launches. This is not going to end well. Whoa. Oh, no.
Keep driving. We're still alive. Have you got wheels?
Prepare to jump! Jump! Run! He's on the roof of the house. Don't get shot.
Sting.
Oh no. Oh, that's touching cloth. That's not safe. Oh no. Oh, I'm exposed.
Tuck it back in.
Your vitals are exposed here. Where are you? Where are you hiding? No! There were petrol cans there. It wasn't nice.
Get the car.
I'm trying to get the car! Bollards!
Lift your leg. Right, drive at him again.
No! I'm going nowhere near him. Where are you? Hiding, pretending to work.
I'm a card, don't you know?
No! Oh, I've thrown a shoe! Oh, it won't go that way! It's not going the right way. I haven't got any change.
Oh, yucky, yucky. Oi, oi, oi.
my boy. There they are. One down. Who did that to me?
I don't know. Him.
Well, that was active. Oh, look at his golden locks.
His cape on.
Oh, dear. Cape on, a small chicken on his back. Oh, dear. Heavens to Murgatroyd. We are waiting for party leader. He's having a party, leader. Oh, that's it. We're back on form now. Totally calamitous. I think it's time to guess what Wazza's eating today. You like this bit. You love this bit.
Chocolate,
right.
Yes.
I haven't got there yet. Right.
But it will be.
Why? Why do you think it's going to be chocolate?
Right. Question one. Is it chocolate?
Yes.
Well, then.
It contains chocolate.
Yeah, contains. Is it surrounded by chocolate?
No.
Ooh.
You have three more guesses.
The chocolate's on the inside, but not the outside.
It's peppered. I'm going to have a
peppered bite.
Peppered?
Pepper chocolate. Is it fruity? Or is that just you?
It's just me. I got a corker lined up for tomorrow. You know you love this. It's a regular feature. You gotta have regular features
you
in your
show. Regular. Gotta be regular. That's what they advise. Did you say whether it was fruity or not? You didn't say.
No, it wasn't fruity, but I'll let you have that as a free one. You have another bite.
Fruity with chocolate. No. Peppered with chocolate.
No. It's peppered with chocolate.
Yeah, but not fruit.
Not, they're not individually wrapped. But I'm having two.
Well, are they just biscuits? Cookies,
yeah.
Cookies.
Yeah!
Cookie.
Took us blooming long enough to get there.
Chocolate chip with the nutty bits.
No nutty bits. Well, took us long enough to get there. You won't get tomorrow, sure, the next time I'm on. You won't get that one. It's not chocolate either, the next one.
You've
got to keep. I'm having a break with cooking. Didn't want the bird. What are you eating, Johnny Dankworth? Where have you gone?
In the house. Where have you gone?
Which game are you in?
The same.
Oh,
one
for goodness sake.
What?
You're there.
What's that? What's the problem?
I'll meet you along the game somewhere. You're doing the pool, aren't you?
Where are you?
I am.
All right, we'll meet there.
Said the little red hen.
Can you see there? I have many cars to choose from.
You know, they don't push the little red hen story much, do they? It's like Tootles Attack. I miss Tootles the Taxi.
I'll go and see about a car.
That's nice. Hello, John. Got a new motor. Got a Toshiba.
I haven't found many fruits and veg.
Fruits in season, nuts and berries.
Ooh, mushrooms.
My bin's full of toadstools.
Clean it out then.
Shut up. Thanks for playing along with the joke, folks.
Get the bin cleaning man in. I've got his phone number.
We got a bin cleaner?
Yeah. We are
you lazy git.
No, we clean. he cleans. He jet washes it every month.
Really?
Yeah.
We got a communal bin. Oh, means dear. Everyone lives
I
in it.
That's full of. I bet that's full of toadstools. The trouble is, because they only do a twice weekly cycle, in the summer it gets full of flies and things. It's horrible.
Mm.
So I'd rather have a man jet wash them out.
Anyway, well, there you go. There you go, folks. There's a tip for you.
Jet wash your bin.
Jet wash your bin.
Get wash your bin.
This has got
you spritz wash your bin.
This has got to give you at least. This has got to give you at least two more. Two more viewers for the advice you're giving.
Get wash your bin. Get wash your bin. Oh!
You sat on something.
I sat on a pin.
Right, I'm arriving at your shaft. There seem to be an awful lot of people here.
Are there?
Or nearby. Well, nearby.
I'm at the garage at the moment.
Ah.
You all right?
That went the wrong way.
I'm
underneath the tower where your thing was. Your...
I'm coming now.
I'd like to know where you are because it gets difficult and then all of a sudden you fall over. And I have to rescue you. And it happens quite a lot.
Right, I'm there at the shaft. Can I come to you? I can see you. You're on high.
Oh, I hear a vehicle.
That's me. Go to the centre.
I've got hairs and graces. I'm sitting in the back.
I was going to turn that radio off and I realised it was mine.
You twit. Transmission actually is only about a second behind. Oh. It's usually longer than that. Obviously we got lots of watchers.
Maybe the servers are have had a boost.
They're keeping up with the trenders. You're the Tommy Trender. Turned out nice again. You've never had it so good. Oh dear. Oh no. No! Yes, no, no! Oh, mind the balls. What the? Are we going in? Yes.
You've in the
embedded
ball.
The car in the pool.
I'm still in it.
Oh, feet and inches.
Come back to the car.
No, I can't.
Are you committed?
I'm committed. I can jump in the air like I don't care. Where am I going? Oh, there.
Enter.
Soft. Well, guess where it is. Where we got Mullered the last time.
We'll go in the crack shot house. We're crack shots. Aren't we?
I think someone spelt that wrong on the script. Oh no. I'm sliding.
There's somebody t- taking a gin, me.
Taking a what?
A gin, against.
Begin?
Taking a gin, like a ginster's pasty. I'm in the house. I'm in your house.
Oh, someone's shooting it.
I wouldn't make a very good burglar, would I? I'm in your house.
Where are you?
In the house.
You sure? I can't see you. Which house? No, you're not in my house, you fool.
What house should I be in?
I'm by the river, frozen river. Where are you? You idiot. You're the other side of the river.
Well?
It's a house. You weren't specific. I know you were going to say that, Jake. Oh, for goodness sake. Welcome to Pro Celebrity Idiots.
Oh, there's a hole in this. I never knew about that.
Dear Liza.
There's a hole in my house. Dear Liza, an hole.
Oh, they're shooting near your house.
They are.
Dear Liza.
That's right, there's a wolf after him.
Oh, there's a Yaki-Dar that's landed right next to it. There he is.
He's being worried by a
wolf. He's not here anymore.
Well done. I saw him coming round the house and I thought the wolf will eat him before he gets a shot in.
We got him.
Come in my house.
Hold on, I'm opening the Yaki-Dar box. Oh, not much in there.
It's safe in here.
I have a Yaki-Dar. It's not safe because you've left all the doors open.
I don't care about doors.
I do. It lets a draft in. Oh.
Hang on. No, don't make holes. Come up. Right,
what's
look the down there. There's a hole. Hello.
What you forgot, there's a whacking great hole in the roof.
That's how I come in.
Yes, but... Oh, dear.
Others could follow. Oh, God.
So, say again what your positioning was in this game.
Hi.
Hello. What's your positioning in your game?
Hi.
Hello. What's the position in your game?
I don't know. 1100 and summit.
Dear Liza. Johnny Dankworth, dear Liza, and get some today.
So we're here now. What happens?
Hold on a minute. Kneel down. I'm checking to see if you've got stones in your hooves. Look at those feet.
What? What's wrong with my feet?
Oh, dear.
They're wooden feet.
I don't have a wooden heart. I should put some clothes on. What's it look like from the front? Oh, no, acorns.
Look at me tearing above you.
Do you pee in a carriage? I love this predictive
text.
It's brilliant, isn't it? So I'm about to say supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Oh, we survived a storm and achieved
of London. Oh, we're just inside the rim.
Yeah, we're just nudging.
There's someone shooting behind us.
Shush. Well, they get caught in the storm, won't they? If I make a door, we could make a front patio.
Patio. What's a patio?
Do you want a patio?
I don't like the way people talk on television, modern television programs. Patio. Oh, I see the snobbery doesn't work all the time then.
No, no. West Country is the only true voice.
Patio. Well, that definitely wasn't West Country. Patio.
What was it then?
Bonio.
Bonio?
As in the Biscog biscuits. Bonio.
Oh, I think it meant Bonio M.
Oh, or Bonio, that singer from U2.
And me as well.
You and me and you, no, lots of things to see and do. Oh, Bonio, me and you. Do, 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 do. Johnny Dankworth should have done that.
Five teams are left.
Heavy shotgun. Well, I've tried lifting it. I agree.
That's my Derek Nimmo impression.
Oh, you got stone in your hoof. Look, I'll just get it out. I've got one of those attachments. Why do they still have those attachments?
Well, why not?
To get stone out of horses' hooves. He's right in front of you.
Ah! Fire! Fire in the hole! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Shoot him! Oh no! I've been shot by Joe Steele. Oh gosh, 2017. If that's his date, he's 5 years old. I've been shot by a 5 year old!
Well done.
I think that was admirable hiding. For as long as we got away with it.
Thank you.
Good game playing by our opponents there. I have to congratulate people when they do a sing, because it's usually in a comedy, May. Ooh. Look at them skit skating.
David Brent's replied to the thing about Badger's Bend, but I'm not reading it out because it's rude. You'll have to go on Twitter and see it.
Did I really say that about Badger's Bend?
Yeah.
I can't remember saying that. I'm very proud of saying that now. Yeah, did I get down their holes then? Articulated badgers. Do they have a little siren when they reverse?
Oh dear.
Most of the things I genuinely don't remember recording.
Oh, and you'd not heard of Emerald Soup, had you?
No.
I think Andrew Pixley mentioned it once in one of his articles about what was on opposite Doctor Who. And I don't think anybody knew much about it. No.
What year was that then? Oh, that was 63, was it?
Yeah.
Johnny Dankworth do the theme music. Go back to bed, there's nothing on. Go back to bed, there's nothing on.
Watch Doctor Who, watch Doctor Who.
Ooh-wee-oo. Sydney Newman, doo-doo. Pop, 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 pop. Oh, let's go to Breakwater Bay. Breakwind Bay.
All right, okay. There then. All right, you should be able to get me up this session. So.
I can't do that without a winch and tackle.
We'll call it a day.
You're lounging.
I'm a lounge lizard.
I think you should have a chaise lounge, playing your game on a chaise lounge. We shouldn't.
Like
we
a
should.
Roman.
Yes, we should push for those instead of these gaming chairs.
Oh dear, there's people coming. Maybe we'll overshoot and go to the little wooden tower.
I've landed.
And let them fight.
I've landed now. Oh, now I'm trapped on the top.
Trapped on the crevice.
Well, that's a
I'm
long
going
way
down.
Down.
To the lonely sea in the sky. And all I ask
the
is
beautiful
a
blue
ship.
Blue skin. You know what ships are sailing by? They're sailing by.
Oh, I got yeah,
croup?
I have. Yeah.
Cramp. Sailor boys. Can you put up your where
what?
You are so I can
where
come
I
and
are?
Meet you, please?
Where
you are.
Blue.
Where I be?
I am at the blue. I'm full shielded. Not got much to defend my honour, but.
Not much to defend.
By the time you get here, my keg. Oh, my keg's run out.
My keg floweth over.
Where are you? Oh, you're there. I'll tell you what, I'll meet you there. Alright?
Meet me where? No, I can see you. I'm having trouble articulating the stairs.
No, I'm coming round the other way.
When she comes, she'll be coming round the other way when she comes, singing I-I-I-D-E. I look pretty.
I've got four chugs.
And a funny coloured toenail.
And a rod. I'm going to fish.
Michael?
If you like. I'm ready for a screen test.
Marching by.
There and back again.
Yeah. Boom, boom. Right. Where he be? Oh, I see ye. I see ye.
That was one of the first things I downloaded when I got the internet.
What, the Wurzels?
No, the theme tuned a screen test.
Yeah.
I'm fishing, by the way.
Downloaded that as well, by J.R. Hartley.
There's a few fish, bandages.
No, thank you.
Anything you might like to look
up? No, I'm not a fishy person, actually. Fishy requisite.
I'm going to gather berries whilst the sun shines.
It's going to make a crumble.
I think mine have crumbled.
Right. Citadel.
Okay. Really? Are you feeling brave?
Well, that's that. No, that's where the edge of the storm is, so. We can approach it from different angles.
Right, okay.
How far are you from getting up?
1.3k.
We can manage that.
Or if you prefer 1341. If I activate an augment in a minute, I'll be a bit closer.
I'm going to activate one in a minute, that should help you.
Shooting.
Oh yeah. What are we doing? Shooting. Why are you so close? Silly boy.
I'm putting swords up there behind. Is that you shooting me?
I will take my Bennett.
Was that you shooting me?
Yes, just drawing your attention to the fact that I was coming to rescue you.
Oh, right. Okay, thank you.
banana there. The non-musical fruit.
Well, this one should have a friend, but there's no sign of him, unless you shot somebody.
I haven't shot, no, I've not shot anyone.
You
no.
shot nobody. Unless he's up in... Oh, I've got that. Oh, thank you.
Oh, my pleasure.
Don't quite remember how. Should I go up or not? No, because we're not really in the circle here, are we?
No.
Should I go up or not? Decisions, decisions. Ooh, lawyer's salary. Pay me. It's a game of life. From MB Games. Excellent. You want the hammer or not?
No, no.
You gonna hammer every evening?
I've been playing with a shovel all night.
I will get the chug slash.
But I will take my bayonet.
More berries. Okay, you are doing one piece.
I've examined myself thoroughly.
I've spilt some berries, but where are we going now?
This way. Not this way.
Yes.
Not that way.
Oh, you going up? Well, I'll stay low.
Ah! Got ran out of mats.
Have you not harvested? Just to annoy people, I will drink that drink just to give me 5 points. Oh, you're right.
That was me. It's a wolf. Oh. Well, it wasn't a wolf. It was a boriad. It's some wolves. There's a vehicle here.
It's blue.
Matches my complexion. Get in! I'll put the windscreen wipers on. You'll wipe me off the face of existence.
You'll wipe me away.
That's it. Everyone else uses a door.
Metal thing in.
Plate. He's put a plate in.
Oh, this could be a good refuge.
A woman's refuge.
Come upstairs with me.
Oh, not again.
There you go.
Oh, no, I was going to get rid of the stairs.
Oh.
And it's more difficult for them to transmigrate up here. And they have to make an effort to build, don't they?
To transmigrate? What is it? The tomorrow people?
It's gold, metal into gold!
Have some bows.
What we got there? We got
a type of bow.
Type of bow we got. Mechanical and explosive. We'll keep them there just in case. The problem is...
We might need them.
We got some really wide windows behind us that open out and everyone can see us.
I'll get rid of them then.
Oh no, no, he's going to draw attention to himself.
Yeah.
Bit of metal, that's a bit better.
Well, hang on.
He's putting in a staircase. Perhaps we could have a little two-tier effect.
Well, that looks nice.
There you go, I'll put that in. Welcome to Holmes. And here he is, the semi-detached himself, Mr. Andrew Trowbridge. Today I'll be looking at outside privies. The best absorbent paper.
Holmes under the hamster. Can you poke out that window or not? Yes, you can.
I can, yeah, but that's a good shot for a sniper. A better sniper gets your ass. Get down here.
No, I'm excited.
Get down here.
I'm looking out the hole.
Sniper will get you.
Yeah, top 25.
Get down. Get down.
Get down on it.
Gosh.
Right. So, what we can do...
Oh, no. Done. That's all wet with the rains dropped off of it.
What?
Why have you put that in there? Hold on. I've got an idea. There. Oh, all right. Clever bleeding clogs. Yeah, we're outside the zone anyway. Let's make a covered bridge. Yeah. What was that noise? He's done so well, ladies and gentlemen. He's done so well.
What?
He made a noise. Your fans will know that you regularly make noise. Oh, bloody hell. That was my fault, I think.
How much mats have you got?
Will you stop building that in front of me?
Are we safe here?
Yes! Surprisingly, yes! Oh, no. Oh, no, we're not! Come back! Stop building a covered bridge.
We're fine. Ram, slow down. How much materials have you got?
Only 97.
Oh. I've got about 250, so.
There we go, I'm putting a roof on it.
You put no sides on it.
That's your job. You put the sides on. Unbelievably, nobody's noticing and we're in the middle of a firefight.
I've only put one side on. I'm having to economise. Cutbacks. Council cutbacks.
How are we getting away? Ah, hello! Oh, I'm ill. Hello?
Hello. Build up.
I'll do it the easy way. Oh no! Oh, we're running right into a battle! Oh no! Yakita!
You
use putting a buttress at the end. Oh, we're in the zone. Right, I'm in a crevice and I'm hiding. Come and join me in my crevice.
Oh, I'm too proud of my construction.
Ooh.
Have a look at it. Gosh, look at that.
I'm impressed by that. Hello!
Can you see it? See how it stretches back?
You're immediately above me if you come to the end bit. Yeah. Well, there we go. Welcome to Outside Privies with A. Trowbridge and W. Cummings.
Dudley?
I didn't say Dudley. I did W.
You said Dudley.
What's your ears out with cheese, dear boy?
I thought you'd forgotten your own moniker. Moniker. You're not Monica, not Monica, right?
The Glen. Look at you all exposed up there. Some sniper's going to get you.
Sniper's Dream, we called him.
Oh, the birds. There's a bird up. It's looking at you.
The bird has
He's
flown.
Right above you. Shoot the bird. Shoot the bird. You need to shoot the bird.
Where is it? I can't see it.
It's gone now. Oh, God, they're coming towards you. I have a bad feeling about that.
Nobody's going to notice me here.
Oh, yeah, says the grenade flying over
I'm
the top of him.
Impregnable.
That's because you're the wrong sex. Oh, here they come. Yeah, they'll spot you. Oh, no, they're going to spot you a mile away. Oh, you're surrounded now.
I'm inching back just to be on the
Oh, look at them coming in. I think they've all ganged up on you. They've got a fair spread. Looks like a big picnic. There's a good spread there. Oh, no, that's a mess. I'm not going over there. I'm staying in me crevice. Here they come. I can only hope the zone is miles. Oh, no! Oh, no, this isn't doing well. There's been a lot of rat tattling, but they're still alive. Oh, no. I'm expecting you to disappear. Oh, feet and inches. Here they come. They're right above you. Where are you? You coward. You yelling belly coward.
I've moved.
You're on the ground.
I am. Come down.
Where are you? Where have you gone? Oh no! Oh, there's a nice bit of building going on. There's no one here.
There is.
No. Hammer Boy's here. Oh, there goes Hammer Boy. There goes the other Hammer Boy. It's you. Oh, they're right above the heat. They're useless shots, aren't they? What kind of gun's that? Take the cork out the end. Oh, I got him! I got him with a grenade! You like that? Did you see it? Let's go!
Right, down in there. Well done.
Yes, boys and girls, that's how you do it.
And I think that's the point at which we should stop broadcasting.
Wonderful win. I got the tower that was hanging off the cliff. I popped a little grenade in the top and blew his mate.
Oh, well done.
And he fell through the bottom. He fell through the bottom.
No, that involved effort. Well done. With all your building and everything.
Right, and you're running away.
Yeah.
It all pays off, doesn't it?
Yeah. Well done.
It, It all accumulates into professional
that
game.
That was a masterclass, Warren. That was a masterclass.
Of how not to do it.
Yeah,
oh, I'm dusty.
Speak for themselves. Right, back to the lobby.
I've got a new character.
Have you now?
I am dusty.
Don't you know? Well, brush it off.
Oh, she's got one of those mechanical legs.
Oh, yeah. That's good. Right, I'll bring this to a close. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Let me just go to stream ending.
Oh. There it is. There it is.
Is it there?
You've ended your stream.
Right, thank you then. Bye bye.